students at Carnell Elementary School in Philadelphia heading back to class today.
Well, the school's been closed for the past couple of weeks for asbestos cleanup. Eyewitness News reporter Trang Do is live at the school in Oxford Circle, where safety concerns remain. Good morning, Trang.
Hey, good morning, Jim and Janelle. Parents and teachers obviously very anxious for students to get back to class, but they say they don't want this process rushed at the expense of safety. The teachers union arguing that it's just too soon and that more testing should be done. It's back to class for students at Laura Carnell Elementary School after a longer winter break than expected. An inspection of the school building before break identified 150 areas with damage exposing asbestos. 12 of those were deemed imminent hazards. On Wednesday, the Philadelphia Federation of Teachers, parents, city officials, and state lawmakers rallied outside of Carnell and Oxford Circle to draw attention to the issue. Rashawn Reynolds' daughter Tiffany is a fourth grader at the school.
While I do want Tiffany to be back at school, it is important for her to be learning. It's even more important that the school is safe.
The school district's asbestos abatement team worked from Christmas Eve up until yesterday to repair and remove asbestos from the building. The district says its test results came back within EPA and Philadelphia regulations for reoccupancy, but the teachers union argues that the tests performed were not extensive enough.
We think that there is a different kind of testing that is required. That different kind of testing has been used extensively by us with the district at McClure, at Meredith, at Benjamin Franklin SLA, and that should be done here as well.
Now, meanwhile, Alexander McClure Elementary School has also been closed for 3 weeks. That school is reopening on Wednesday after remediation was done there. In the meantime, the school district has not yet returned our request for comment about the teachers union's concerns about Carnell. But for now, we're live from Oxford Circle. I'm Trang Do, CBS 3 Eyewitness News. Janelle and Jim, back to you.
All right, Trang, thank you.